Well, Mark Jones, we can see why you're a world champion driver, mate, and that was a lovely drive. Just sat back and bided your time.
Yeah, you can't really get lost on a four-horse field, I think, Dwayne, but found a bit of trouble in the first bend, but, you know, you got a good run after that, so you didn't have to face the wind at any time, probably the big difference.
You always knew what you had in front of you, Mark.
Yeah, he's a pretty nice horse, you know, he's taken a while to come back as a three-year-old, but he's always shown he's, you know, pretty nice three-year-old, so he's finally justified my opinion.
Great to see you up here, mate. I know it's a business decision racing up here, but severe patrol later. Everyone's got him in their multis. Is he a good thing?
I'd like to think he'd beat this field, but, you know, it's no disrespect to the others, and, you know, he hasn't raced for 15 months, but he's a pretty good horse, and I'd like to think he'd be pretty hard to beat.
Mix that with a pretty good horseman, and you've got the winner, I think.
Thanks, Zach. Cheers. No worries.